demonstration was to show you what it's like when a killer riptide turns the bottom of the ocean into a sandstorm. Sometimes you can't even see the submerged victim. Question: what would you do in a rescue under a pier if a wave was about to slam you and your victim up against a piling? Clint?
Put my body between the victim and the piling.
The opposite. Put the victim between you and the piling, because if you get hurt, you both might drown. Lieutenant?
This is your life's blood, on the beach and in the ocean. Take it with you everywhere. When you approach a victim, you must offer them the can first. If the victim approaches you, you must block and parry. Take the can. You're late, Mr. Brody.
I'm sorry.
Is that what you'd say if you were late to a rescue and somebody drowned?
Peut-être si c'était toi.
I understand French, Mr. Brody. Get in the pool.